that brownstone figure.
Yeah.
It's very different. So here is the rotary motor here that's getting an angle stick out to the top. But from the angle of the position of this part, how can you find the angles of the clouds are running a PID controller. It's actually, it's a cascading PID controller that does all the calculations. It just runs things in and kind of predicts what's going to happen so that it can now generate a motor value in this motor. So motor and direction. So an impulse to actually, so let's say the stick's falling this